De jala y guaguala. Cállate. Cállate.
The whole industry been in shambles. Everybody fugazi, I'm just changing the channel. Kendrick Lamar, the people's champion, I'm animal for analysts. Career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. I like my raps extra prolific. Some freestyling, no lunch tables and park benches. And I won't mention my 10,000 hours in training while juggling game banking. My balancing was tremendous. And now we look at the competition as quick submissions. They tapping out before we even get a chance to miss them. What this about? Is it money or skill? Maybe it's both, and I got large amounts of it.
What is up, YouTube? It is your motherfucking boy, Trippy Hip, back with another video. And today, you already know I'm coming with that fire, man. My cat is about to freaking scratch my motherfucking foot for no fucking reason. She just mad as hell. But I'm coming with you with the best power forward athletic finisher, best slasher, fucking small forward build ever, or best center athletic finisher, whatever. First off, I'm going to give you guys the details on my dude. As you can see, I'm a fucking beast. I'm an unstoppable force of nature. I could guard any position, 1-5. Ask any of my homies. I could guard any position, 1-5. I have a power forward. This motherfucker is 6'10". He is 260. All strength, all muscle. Fuck you talking about? And the thing about my dude is his running shot is on a 77, but it seems like I'm a fucking shot creator, because when I shoot off the dribble beyond the three-point line or even the mid-range, it's green if I'm open, and I literally have a clip of me shooting a fucking shot over two people in my last video in their faces. Curry can't even make that fucking shot. But you guys saw the mixtape. The build is so easy. Get you a slasher small forward, make him 6'10". Get you an athletic finisher, power forward, make him 6'10". Or get a center and make him 7 feet like Karl Anthony Towns. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's over, bruh. Oh, it's over. You can make a 6'8 slasher small forward. It's over, bruh. I'm telling you, the fucking builds are perfect, bruh. You make them exactly what I told you to make them. Make them 250, no less than 250. If he's a small forward, you could probably make him fucking 240, but no less than 250, especially if he's a fucking power forward. No. If he's a center, make him 270. He'd be unstoppable in the paint. But yeah, that's my build. That's all I have to say. The wingspan. Oh yeah, I don't remember what my wingspan is. I think I maxed it out. I maxed my wingspan out in the beginning and the prelude. And my shoulder length is up because I'm swole as hell. My dude is swole as hell, bro. My dude is swole as hell. So you have to make your dude strong. You have to make him big and fast too. My dude's just fast. If you make a power forward and make him like I told you in the beginning of the video, he will be fast as any position except for point guards and shooting guards. But he will be as fast as any small forward. He will keep up with small forwards, and you could play small forwards. You could play literally the 3-5, but you can defend all positions, I promise you. So if you guys like this video, please make sure to leave a comment down below, like the video, and subscribe. Help your boy get 2,000 subscribers. I'm literally spilling all the beans and give you guys all my insight on my dude. Like, my dude is everything. My dude can do everything. And I did not want to show anybody this, but I'm showing you guys this. So share this video on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter at Trippy Hip Gaming if you like this video. And yeah, it's been your boy Trippy Hip, and I'm out. Peace. So I can see Alan Capable, could be the guy MC.